What am I in for here?
Let's go!
Hey!
Keep it.
I'm thinking it over. The way you make me feel.
I met a girl.
But it's causing me shame.
You meet girls all the time.
No, not like this.
This one's allowed, but I don't want to cause any pain.
This one's different.
Baby, I'm thinking it over.
We come from such a different world.
The way we started.
But I've never felt this way about anybody.
What if it only gets colder? Would you still wrap me up in
No one has ever done anything like this for me before.
Cause lately I've been scared of even thinking about where we are.
You see that?
What?
Call 911!
I just came to drop this off.
Where'd you get that?
From your car?
I haven't been able to read these for years.
You want me to read them to you? April 10th, 1940. My dearest Ruth, I'll remember that dress you wore even when I've forgotten my own name.
I wish I could tell you it'll all be happily ever after. Not everybody gets that.
You did.
Wasn't that simple?
Luke, you need to stop. For next time, you're more likely gonna pick him up at the morgue.
This is my life. It's all I know.
I can't be with someone if every time they walk out the door, I don't know if I'm gonna see them again. Promise me you'll come back.
I promise. Time comes around. I just don't know how to make this work.
I can't do this anymore. No
grave. Love requires sacrifice. But it's worth it.
Hi, I'm Valerie. Mila Jovovich and Justin Chatwin have signed on to star in the fantasy adventure In the Lost Lands, based on several short stories written by Game of Thrones author George R.R. Martin. German filmmaker Konstantin Werner is directing and writing the screenplay adaptation. The project will be a Germany-Canada co-production, with production scheduled to begin in Germany at the end of this year. Mila Jovovich will next shoot Resident Evil, the final chapter, this summer, before moving on to In the Lost Lands. Keep it tuned to our channel for all the latest movie news. Bye!